Oracle, Dr. Young is dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates? Before she died, she told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the garden.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hack-proof. Lucius did a good job. It's a two-part biometric sequence, apparently generated by the Warden, using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the Warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay, good luck.
Him to shut it now. You heard that, right?
Yeah, you know where to find me.
Batman's been busy. Haven't you noticed that someone's missing down there?
In the boss again? You've done nothing but whine since we got busted out.
Yeah, Joker sends his girlfriend down and tells us to guard the tunnel. We guard the tunnel. Joker tells us to kill the bat. We kill the bat.
Joker told me to kill my sister once.
Did you do it?
Hell yeah! Never liked her anyway.
You're cold, man. Funny thing, he said the same to me. I told him I didn't even have a sister. He just kept telling me to do it. So I got in my car and ran over the first bitch I saw. Joker seemed happy.
Ha ha. He's a barrel of that. Kind of a mystery, you know? I mean, don't get me wrong, but he acts all crazy one minute, and then the next, he's all plans and jobs. Who knows what goes on in that head?
Not our problem. But if he sends Harley back down here, we'll really be in trouble. Anyone got anything to drink?
No. Got a handful of meds from a dead nurse back in medical. Took them. Not even a buzz. Where was she taking the Warden anyway?
Would you all just shut the hell up? This is supposed to be an ambush!
Yeah. Just wanted something to take the edge off.
He's here!
Have
check my pulse now, Doc? Not gonna be so easy when I'm not doped up.
You're always doped up.
Suppose I am. Takes the edge off the day.
That makes kicking the hell out of these orderlies more fun.
You hear that? I'm gonna kick you some more.
Don't go passing out on us. We'll only wake you up and do it again.
Thank you, Batman. The guard wouldn't have lasted much longer.
Is he okay?
He struck his head when they knocked him to the ground.
Move him away from here as soon as you can. Take him to the medical facility.
Okay. I'll go with him as soon as he's able to stand.
Interested in a bunch of flowers, Ivy.
They're in pain, crying for help.
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you. I won't let them hurt you.
Shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah, well, I barely don't have time for this.
Please let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
That feels so much better.
I could watch those two all day. What a riot! And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
Cut me free. He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
There's always a way out. Always. You stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands now, can we?